Hello, and welcome back to Day of Infamy. Now, you can see a little bit of a change, because the game's actually, it's in the beta phase now. So, there's a practice area, a practice bit, I've never tried it out, there's tutorials, which I don't remember before, I can't fully remember, but they've done a little bit to update the game. But that's enough of that. I'll get into the game and I'll see you once I get there. Right, here we are. This is a new screen that you can join. Join faction. Wow. No, this is actually fucking cool. Oh, yeah, it's because I was in the Wehrmacht. I'm not sure if I'm doing that right. Right. Oh, so you can have two officers, cool. Comms, yeah, I want to be a comms guy because I want to help out. Radio, good. Sten. Yeah, actually, good equipment.
Nice
work! Right, you're going to have to give me a minute because I think I need to sort the volumes. Okay, so there's not much I can do with it, but let's get on and try and take down the Nazis. I don't know where everyone is, so... I'm... bollocked. Right, so now, let's try and figure it out. Left or right? Left, obviously. Now, I'm only pissing about. And I'm hoping that you all had a good Christmas since... well... since the day of recording this, it's Boxing Day for me. So, come on. And, to be correct, I didn't have... but it was an okay Christmas. It wasn't that great. Boring, just me and my mum, that was all. That was all for Christmas. So, it practically wasn't Christmas, it was just another day. Just a typical Sunday. I don't know if... fucking balls! I wasn't expecting him. Right, here we are. Right, we've, it's moved round because we got defeated and the game didn't last that long. At least for me, anyway. Wait, there's three communication... all the communication... all the fucking comm guys are going on the same way. I don't know how we're gonna survive, how we can survive this. Wait, I'll go this way. Come on, please. Don't get killed. I really extremely do not care who it is. Nice one. Come on, come on, come on, reload. Oh shit, I missed him. Balls, I got shot in the back because of some stupid wall. Got stuck in a wall there. Okay, now I'm confused here. What the hell is going on with this game though? That, and since it's gotten to beta, it's gone fucked up a little bit because if you don't take it on objective, you only get like one wave and you get fuck all waves. Weird, because normally they had like 10 waves or something to start with. The game's just... something's gone on with this game. But I think it's understandable that it's only got like, wait. Oh, right. No, but it's just changes to the game. You've got to get used to the changes. That's what happens with every game. Well, this game's an early access. Well, I'm pretty sure it's still an early access. It's beta phase. And it's what you've got to get used to with games like, when this kind of thing happens to games. Because it's just, well, it's just progress. Progress, but not for me, because I don't know progress. Oh, I am an idiot. Right, we won the last round. I'm not... What? Wait, I was team killed? What the fuck? Fucking hell, man.
Alright, Commander's reporter with secure label! Got word that we're at Baker! We're taking it!
Wait, you're gonna have to give me a minute. Yeah, that's just weird. It's just weird that I go... Well, actually, it's just fucked up because only a dumbass goes about killing people at the beginning. Shit. Wait, I've got to find out. I was just asking, what the hell's up with people on my team killing? Because it's just... Fucking hell, man. That is just ridiculous. It's just stupid, idiotic. Because you've got to be a dumbass to team kill. Shh. Because there's somebody. Oh. Yeah, I did. Bullocks, why didn't I take the shot? But start again, and hopefully this time I get at least a couple of more than one kill. Because I'm getting sick of every time I seem to like, play games like this, I get like one kill. That's good, but fucking hell, man. Come on, anybody want a call? Yes. Fuck this, I'm sorry I'm not saying much, it's just... I'm not in that great of a mood because I'm a bit peed off a little bit. And also... It's me for fuck's sake. Up this way. Go, go, go! Let him go first, if he gets killed, and I know somebody there. Just go. Come on, come on, come on. No, not that way. Oh, you aye. Perfect. Now, I can't get back up, so if he gets killed, there's nothing that I can do about it. Wait, we've got other teammates around. Oh, nice shot. I'm trying to watch out. Because I know some of them will be coming up this way. I don't know why they think this way is a good place when allies can win. The US can come this way.
Nice work. Come on,
just wait. Stay here. So no. I was too busy. Well, something came up on the screen for the Steam, so I was too busy looking at that to really notice. Right, what they need to do with this is put in more voices because they keep. The same lines are going off and now, and it's just fucking annoying. But it doesn't matter. Now let's kill. They're all going straight down. Actually, yeah, I think I'll join them. That's quite a good bit of us. Oh shit. I'm running back. We won anyway. We won this one. The game's not completely over, it's just each round. It's just rounds. And the rounds are gone on for a good bit. Okay, here we go. We're in a new, this is a new game. So, hopefully do better this time. No, I don't want to give you a radio. If you want a fucking radio, go get one yourself, you fucking dumbass. And, at the beginning.
Okay, just got one. Oh.
Nice one. Now, I've got a... balls! Now, that was just a sniper, so... at least I feel a lot better about that. That was somebody sniping, and I couldn't see them. So that's at least one good thing.
Command report for securing an animal!
Wait, who said that? Oh. Wait. Yeah, I'm coming. Right, I'm here.
Station, this is squad lead. We need fire support! Just freaking fire your guns!
Come on. Let's see, what's he called? Wait, let's get up those stairs. I'm going across. Get the fuck over here.
Hey, I need a radio over here.
Come on, get over here. Right, now if you want to call a radio, you should be able to call a radio. Oh shit, there's somebody over there. Come on, get me back. Right, I'm going back there. Wait, is the radio guy way up here? My main job, my job's really just to call in for the radio. Well, not calling for the radio, but I mean, is I'm running around with the radio. Okay, I don't know how we're gonna win this because they've got 12 waves and we've got fuck all waves left. So, gotta make sure not to die. Run! Please, kill them! Oh, fuck. I don't know how I died last time, I think it might have been ricochet or stuff, something. Maybe the blast. Not exactly sure. Come on. Oh, very good. Yeah, I'm coming. Let him here. Shit. There's a sniper around. And I've got a fucking an MG. Come on. Actually, I think I should have. Yeah, I'll grab the ground. Because the ground might do one shot. Wait, what the f... Oh. Wait, so... Shit, I don't know what to say exactly. That's what I'm doing, I'm getting confused. But you know, stupid in what I'm trying to say, but fuck me, man. Now, as some of you might not have known, that by now, yesterday, yesterday, I sent out a text. No, I mean, not a text, a tweet. But I sent out a tweet saying that if I don't get it, if the channel doesn't do any better, basically saying if the channel doesn't do any better, then, well, any better than 2017, then I might just give up. 12, just because the channel is doing bad. It's almost been I've almost been doing YouTube for 2 years, and I haven't got that much subs, and not many folk bother viewing my videos, so it's just, what's the point, man? I don't know if I can keep this up anymore, because it's just, the whole reason for starting YouTube was because I love playing games. Look, that will never stop. But with us, well, but it was also due to the fact, the main reason is because I wanted to show off and show people me playing games and having fun and enjoying it and just having a good time, but people aren't really watching, so what's the point? If they're not gonna watch, then it's just disheartening to me and I just came around in circles. Fuck me, man. I think I know where to go. Oh, this way. Oh, he got killed. Okay, please don't get killed. Come on. Oh, nice one. I can't reload because it's an M1 grenade. But if one of them die, I'll be good. Can you please die? Oh yes, that's it. Wait, something needs a radio, so where is it there? So I need to... Run! Run! Oh! He's got a radio. Fuck! Fucking hell! Well, they've made it so the smoke's more dense. Cool. But I think that shall be the end. So, anyway, thank you all for watching us. If you like to hit the thumbs up button anyway, one, as long as it's best and most, and subscribe to the channel to help the channel grow. Also, if there's any tip you want to give me, you actually have this game and you'd like to play it with me. Oh, wait. Or you just want to say something in general, then let me know down in the comments below, and as always, I will get back to you. And finally, thank you all for watching, and I shall see you all in the next episode.